There's an MG-42 on the left, with a guardhouse on the right. They didn't spot me.
Let's hope. Captain Price and Major Ingram?
Probably in the big house up the road.
Martin, you take point, knock out that 42. Harding and Brooks, go get the truck. Meet us at the front of the chateau. Everyone else, follow Martin. Move!
Martin. Everyone breathe deep, catch your breath. Now let's do it all over again. Get in there, grab any docks, knock out their communications, then meet back up with us. Start to move.
Generalen, Feldwebel, übernehmen Sie mit drei Männern die Flanke. Ich gebe Ihnen Feuerschutz.
Cover me!
Sagen Sie dem Kommando...
Guys, we're moving on.
Now.
Stop now. Bryce and Ingram are behind these doors. Stand back. We're gonna blow them.
Hey, cover me!
Goodness me, Americans! Made quite a racket, didn't you? That's quite all right. I can still walk.
Captain Bryce, Captain Foley. Where's Major Ingram?
They moved him to a camp. Not to worry, I overheard where.
Truck's up front, sir.
Excellent. Help Captain Price out the window. He's been hurt. Let's pile in. We're getting out.
Captain, what about Major Ingram?
We'll be back for him. Get in.